What's up, J family? Back again with some more reaction videos for y'all. Happy to be back. Before we get into the video, if you're new to the channel, what's up? Actually, I do have a little thing. Sorry for not uploading, been going through some stuff. I'm still trying to figure out the other two channels I'm trying to start. So right now my mindset is just a little heads up, Sunday will be reactions. Sunday I'll do reactions, post them for Monday. Tuesday I will do reactions about films and short films, that type of stuff. And I'll do those for, post them on Wednesday. And then I'll do gaming for Thursday, post those on Friday. So that's kind of where I'm headed. I'm trying to, still working on that now. So hopefully I get those channels together so I can start posting. I'm hoping to start posting at least next week or the following week. But I'm hoping it doesn't take too long. It does take long, kind of trying to figure out names and, you know, pictures, all that, but I'm kind of getting there. So hopefully soon I'll have everything I need and start posting. So yeah, but if you're new to the channel, what's up? I did say that. But this is the video. This is Kizz Daniel, Tekno, Buga, official video. Let's get into the video, y'all. Let go.
Yay! Don't sleep. Wake up.
Already starting off with a banger. See, I love these type of videos. One, so much to it, like the clothing, the actions, the side adventures and conversations as to try to figure out what they're saying or what's going on. I love that. I love this. I love videos like this. This is really good. I love this. How cultural it is. Like so much culture, so much unity, so much love, so much fun, so much happiness, all of that. Yeah. I really like songs that shed light on culture, on their culture, our culture. And just shows the beauty of it, the essence of it. I love that. Love.
When I land, I land so free on a sofa floor. So far, so good. Konnichiwa, Joe.
not bad.
See, you don't walk, you don't try. We so first to the vibe.
That made me think of something. Like, what I'm noticing is a trend of taking our culture, music-wise, and almost everything. And one thing I've, what I noticed, like, I love about these videos, is you can't steal. You people really can't steal that, because when you talk about the essence of, you know, one's culture and really shed light on the truth about it, what makes it our culture, you can't steal it, because you need us to replicate it. You can't duplicate that. You know, you can't really, you can't duplicate that, because you don't know the truth of it, or the ins and outs, what really goes on, what this stuff means. Like, you can't duplicate that. So I love videos that show realness of one's culture instead of this, you know, generic stuff that everybody can duplicate. You can't duplicate this unless you actually know, unless you actually come from there or know it. You can't duplicate that, which I really love, because they keep it unique, and unique in a way that you just can't come and steal this. And if you try to, you're probably just gonna look foolish because you don't know what you're doing. And that's kind of what, that sparked my mind. Like, who can really duplicate this if they don't know anything about this tradition or about this culture or about, you know, why they wear this stuff, why they do these dances, why they sing this way, you know, what words are saying, all of that. How can you duplicate if you don't know nothing about it? You can't. You can try to, but it's not going to be, it's not going to be authentic. So I really love this video. I did. I loved it a lot. I loved that. I loved that a lot, like a whole lot. I just love stuff like that. Like, that just, this cool to see here. Fun, loving, uniting, all of that in one. And true, you know, true authentic. Like, I like true authentic. That's what I love. Trueness and authenticity. I love that. And that's what this show. Let me know what y'all thought about this video. Also, if y'all have any more, y'all have really be putting me on. If y'all have any more like this or any better, send them my way, please. I'm trying, I'll try to keep up to reacting. I know I'm going very slow and I'm missing days. Life is just life. So I'm trying to be more consistent and disciplined in like posting. So hopefully I get back into that and give y'all consistent videos. So hopefully y'all enjoyed. Hit the subscribe button, hit that thumbs up if you like the video, hit the bell, be part of the post notification family, and I'm out, J family. Love, peace, and blessings to you all. Mwah. Stop.